my dear folks, friends, me again, Mr. Dragon96, and today I'm going to play the 30XE game with the longest name I've ever read, Mario 30XE and the Fight for Sonic Skin. Man, that sure is a long name for 30XE game. So I don't know what to expect from this game because I'm not a big fan of 30XE games anymore, because the monsters are just horrible. I mean, the monsters are freaking horrible. I guess you know what I mean. So that's the reason why I'm not playing that much of XE games anymore. I guess I should do more SBX stuff on my channel. Oh, I saw that you really enjoy my top 10 Undertale music video. I don't know why, because the most of you guys only watch my SBX stages and the rest just gets around, I don't know, 500 views after 1 week. This just get 1000 views after 1 week. So that's really weird. That's not a topic. Today we are playing this 30XE game and we are Mario.exe, and the only thing that is annoying me in this game at the moment is that the screen is so freaking small. I guess I have to remove my logo for this video because my logo would just overwhelm the whole screen. A quarter from it. Yeah, okay, I guess I can play, hope I can play the game even with this small screen. So we are Mario, we are in Sonic's world, we have Green Hill music in the background, and we are Mario.exe because we have red eyes. Oh, do you remember Mario.exe? Really worse for the XE game. Hey you, Motobug, how are you? Wow, enemy gives me 100 points and a ring only one! Even the Mario coins give me 10 points! Whatever, hey Motobug, die! And don't forget, it's a .exe game, so we have to walk right all the time! Yippee-yay! Yeehaw! Another Motobug. Oh, I can expect something great from this game because I already saw Master Max. Oh, there's Sonic smiling. Because I already saw Master Max and Luigi playing it, and I hope it's something good. Hello, Sonic! Hey, Mario, what's up? Oh, even dialogue, wow. No time to talk, Hedgehog. All I need is your skin, then I will be complete. What? No! Oh, Sonic also said what? No? Then I guess I'll have to take it from you the hard way. Those paint eyes are great, by the way. Alright, let's do this. Okay, let's fight Sonic! Can someone explain me that fight, please? Why are we in a plane right now? Okay, shoot. Ow. Why are we in a plane right now? And why the fuck is Sonic super? Where did he get a Chaos Emeralds? Why can I hurt him just with an... Oh, I should be careful. Why can I hurt him just with a normal plane? You can only defeat Sonic X by taking all his rings. Okay, I should stop talking. I should concentrate because he's already hit me 4 times. It doesn't make any sense for me. It reminds me a lot of Super Mario Land. Final fight versus Tatanka. It was exactly the same plane. And why am I so fucking small in comparison to Sonic? And why am I talking too much? Because he's already dead. Woohoo, we did it. Why do I still lose lives? Did you see that? I still lose lives. I give up, Hedgehog. I'm way more powerful than you. Okay, I give up. Just do what you want to do to me and get out of here. You sure you want this, Sonic? I would run. Why are you running? Very well, Hedgehog. Doesn't that hurt, removing the skin from a living body? Yeah. Why didn't he run away? It's Sonic! Mario could never catch him! Okay? And why? We have Sonic's skin now! And we are... So Mario! Woohoo! Do you know the SNES, SNES hack? So Mario, it was a really bad game. You just played Mario in the Sonic universe. Okay, the first thing I have to say, the sprite is freaking awesome, this Super Mario sprite. I just call him Super Mario. Or Merrick, whatever you want. Yeah, can I have, and I have Sonic skills. That's the secret behind Sonic skills, it's just his skin! Wow, I never knew that. And, of course, I can perform a spin dash! Boring. Okay. More rings. I just run into him and he died! I mean, I'm Sonic, okay, that makes sense, but only if I jump! Wow, that's already the end! Raid.exe game. What a disappointment again. Yeah, that's the reason why I don't play .exe games anymore. But it wasn't, in comparison to other .exe games, not the worst. That's for sure, it was not the worst. At least the sprites were nice. Except, even that sprite is one that's the best. Ah, yay! Another very short .exe game. I thought it would be better .exe because Master Max Luigi played it, but yeah. I should do more as big stages and other stuff you guys really want to watch. Or a new Sonic.exe. Oh, okay, I did it. Yay! And that's what's the backstory behind this game? Hey, I really want the backstory. Well, I can't have everything. Okay guys, that was for now. I hope you enjoyed this video, so grab for one if you want, and Mr. Dragon Ball Snow! See ya!